Toyota is recalling more than 600,000 hybrid Prius vehicles built between 2010 and 2014. The workers at the automaker say a software glitch could potentially shut down the hybrid system while you're driving. So far, no reports of any injuries.